Alright, so, let's see what, my Carlisle CC can do to a block of, cedar. Not a very thick piece of cedar, but, torch rips about 5,000 degrees, so we'll see, see what happens. So here's our block. Here's our torch. I guess we can start out with the little flame here. And, crank it up as we go. Grab these. Yeah, see what happens. Oh, you're cracking and popping in there. Well, now let's try the bigger flame here. There we go. Flip her over to the other side here. Alright. It's a crispy critter. One. All right. Well, there you have it. Carlisle CC versus a piece of cedar. All right, cheers.